it down to the ground and towards your opposite hand. That'll really stretch out the front of your chest a little bit, and especially your shoulder. Once again, very important for getting you loose, and that muscle also often gets very tight from a lot of the repetitive motions of dribbling the basketball forward.